there. In this video, I'm gonna show you how you can delete a row in table in Google Docs. So to delete this row, for example, just click on any cell in that row and then right click, then click on delete row, and then entire row will be deleted. If you like this video, hit like button.